camera because once she left him and then once the situation at the end of the book happens, there's not too much time between, only a couple months. And so it was something I really liked, that the time wasn't very long, but it felt so natural that we've seen quite a bit in the second book, even though we saw him a little bit and not in good circumstances. I missed just seeing him and Vera together, because they were friends, you know. It was nice, and that's something that their High Lord made. Some of those choices, very, very poor choices. But it did make for a very big, unexpected ending. It wasn't really healthy, it was a poison. interesting with that because I get in such a mood to read, and I never know what. I feel like I have a hard time, like, okay, I want to read this right now, because I can just get so excited, I want to read both of them at the same time. But it's crazy, I absolutely love it. so sad to see him after he kind of created such, after they created such bad relations with them. And now chances of friendship are slim to none, at least for the time being. Come down. Lucien finds his mate and that she's Ferris's daughter. That was just felt so crazy. Definitely not what I was expecting. Very far from it, actually. Who wants those things but has to put on also like seeing her dynamic with the others, because she is so much older than them, and although, especially by our standards, they're all old, but she is significantly older than all of the others, and it's very, I think it's interesting seeing how that affects cuisine.